7Z headers, cold air, 9-3-2, C5 with a 5.3 swap, single turbo, 550 wheel, and he's also running a stock Hellcat.